A Louisville pet shop owner says a woman used a young child as a distraction so the woman could get away with stealing a puppy. And the theft of the pricey pinched pooch was caught on tape.
There she is.
The owner of Sandy's Pet Shop on Hess Lane calls this woman the worst kind of thief.
It just appalls me.
Passing signs that say there's video surveillance both inside and out, and with several security cameras in plain sight, this video shows the woman snatching a 12-week-old Boston Terrier. The price tag for the pooch, $600. The owner says she then walked to the back of the store into the bathroom with a child and comes out looking larger than she did going in.
The puppy is stuffed up under her shirt.
She put her kid on her hip so nobody could see the puppy under her shirt.
Angela Blunk was working the day it happened and says she now knows thieves have no profiles.
Even if I would have saw that lady come in with a child, that would have been the last thought on my mind, just for the fact of her having a child with her.
We've gone over the tapes with employees to show them it's families. It's somebody that you would absolutely not expect.
No, that doesn't make any sense.
Keith Corfagel and his 4-year-old daughter check out pups here all the time.
Well, that probably makes it worse that the kid's with her, so you wonder, you know, what are they doing besides just stealing puppies?
Stealing, I mean, that's horrible anyway. It's horrible even if she would have done it by herself. I couldn't imagine putting my kids, showing them that it's okay to do this.
It's just against everything that you think about teaching children and leading by example.
If you recognize the woman in the surveillance video that you just saw, call 574-LMPD. Meanwhile, the owner of Sandy's Pet Shop says this isn't the first time someone's stolen a dog there. A middle-aged couple stole a Yorkie just before Christmas, and now she's installing another surveillance camera outside to get license plates. Well,